छोटे नवाब सैफ अली खान हैज एस्टैब्लिश्ड हिमसेल्फ एज अ क्रिटिकली अक्लेम्ड एक्टर इन द हिंदी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री आफ्टर द डेथ ऑफ हिज फादर इन द ईयर 2011 कीपिंग विद द ट्रेडिशन ऑफ पटौदी द विलेजर्स अनाउंस सैफ एज द नवाब ऑफ पटौदी Born in 1970 in Delhi to well-known cricketer late Mansoor Ali Khan Pataudi and the gorgeous yesteryear actress Sharmila Tagore, Saif made his Bollywood debut with Yash Chopra's Parampara. The actor shot to fame after the release of his films Main Khiladi Tu Anadi and Ye Dil Lagi. The actor has given several memorable films to the industry and some of his finest performances include Kal Ho Na Ho, Omkara, Parinita, Hum Tum, for which he also won the National Award, Dil Chahata Hai, Being Cyrus, Love Aajkal, Cocktail and Race 2. The actor launched his production house Illuminati Films in 2009 and his first film as a producer was Love Aajkal. The handsome hunk received Padma Shri, India's fourth highest civilian award from the Government of India in 2010. Khan was married to actress Amrita Singh and has two children, Sara Ali Khan and Ibrahim Ali Khan, from her. The couple had parted ways in 2004 and Saif Ali Khan tied the knot with actress Kareena Kapoor on 16th October 2012 in a high-profile ceremony.
Powered by NNIS.